Alright, we are ready to get started with our fifth graders. Just had to do a little rearranging. They have four songs that they are singing for you. The first one is called Do Re Mi, and the last song that they are singing will be performed with our sixth grade choir. So after the third song, we'll take a pause, and the sixth grade choir will come on up here, join them, and then we'll do that pause.
Thank you. crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles, waggies that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee sings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Thank you.
beautiful soloist. It takes a lot to come up here and do that. Good job, you guys. Before I ask Tom, I just want to say thank you to a lot of people. There's a lot of that goes into making this happen. Thank you to all our administrators here in the district. Thank you to our custodians who get these risers set up and help make this possible. Thank you to Casey Stenberg and Mike Lazy for allowing us to have these microphones. Thank you to all of the teachers and the parents. I'm sure there are people that I'm missing. But there's a lot that goes into these concerts, and it's not possible without them. I'm really grateful to you people. Our last song is also the title of our program. It's called To All a Merry Season. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you have a very, very merry season.